Thomas Scott, DFW Handyman. I'm out here working on replacing this board. This garage. The original one is this one. See, it's just rotted apart. Now, as you can see, they probably did not prime or seal the back of it. Back is completely exposed, so when water leaks in through the joints, the wood eventually soaks it like a sponge. After I cut the board, I sealed it, then I primed it, and it should be here for now.